It was an all-women show at Jaipur's Gandhinagar railway station. In a unique initiative, the Northwestern Railways has deployed a female employee on every single post in the station, making it the first such station in the country. Starting Monday, all 32 posts at the station, from station superintendent to head ticket collector, point women to Railway Protection Force constable and station master to ticket reservation clerk, were occupied by women. Gandhinagar has a footfall of nearly 7,000 passengers per day, and of the 50 trains which pass by, 25 trains halt here. Station Master Angela Stella, who completed 1 year in the Indian Railways, was excited and happy with the new responsibility. Performing the regular duties for the first time at Gandhinagar Railway Station, Apurva and Vandana Sharma nabbed a man who was freely roaming at the railway station without a platform ticket. The station is also one of the six in the country with a sanitary napkin dispenser.